so far. Yeah. All right. Oh, I love you too. And we collectively love you. Okay. We're going to do this one. It's off of Blame It on Gravity. And a little factoid that even these guys don't know. I wrote it in a car.
Were you staying in the car that night?
I happened to be staying in the car that night.
Yeah.
Sleeping in the car.
It was actually, very few things are more country than this. I had parked in a Walmart in my country rock band's van.
Yeah. Where were you?
Several places. Nacogdoches, Texas, Groveton, Texas, Trinity, Texas. Just country places. I don't know, I'm just making shit up. Except the part about the van and sleeping, and also having a little six pack of beer to help me finish this. That part was true also.
I don't know if it helped you finish it, but maybe you told yourself that it did. It probably helped you finish it.
Alright. And this is country as I've ever gotten. I'm going to go back toward the urban from here. I just tell you now, that's it. I got all the way I could. It just cliff dived after that. All right.
Lift up.